means that people can use their head, their hand, any type of object. We don't train the system on specific objects. Gesture techniques make assumptions of the user. So, as silly as it sounds, it assumes the user has hands to use the system with. Whereas, because our system does not assume anything, it just relies on the motion, it might be a way forward for people who can't use the existing gesture techniques.